Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In the previous video, I showed you how to integrate 2Checkout with contact form 7, and now in this video I am going to show you how to sell digital products or downloadable products using 2Checkout and contact form 7. So for this, go to your WordPress dashboard, but before this, make sure you have installed and activated contact form 7 plugin. So you can see here, this is my contact form 7 plugin, and then I'll click here and I'll click here on edit. So this is the simple form that I created in the previous video, and I inserted this form here in this button. So if anybody click on this button, this form will appear in the form of light box. Okay, you can see your name, email address, address, city, state, country and zip code. Also in this form you can see here there are name, email address, address, city, state, country, zip code and pay now button. Now what I want to make is, if any customer fill up these forms or fill up these details and pay the amount through this form, product will be automatically downloaded in their computer. So very first thing I need to do is to write one simple code in contact form 7, so that if anybody fill up that form and pay the amount, that product will be downloaded in their computer. So let me go to contact form 7 and then I will hit enter one time here. Okay, to write this code, I will speed up the process and then I'll get back to you once it is done. Here in this field you have to write the link from where your downloadable products will be downloaded. For this you can choose either a Dropbox or Google Drive or any other third party file hosting program. I have already uploaded one image in one of the website and then I'll write that website link here. So if anybody fill up these forms and click here on pay, that image will be downloaded in their device. So I'll paste that link here. So this is the website link where I uploaded that image. After that, I'll click here on save. Okay, now I'll show you with example. So let me go to the website and then I'll refresh the page and I'll click on this button. Let me fill up this form first. I'll write your name, email address, I'll write your address, city, state, country and zip code, and then I'll click here on pay now and click here on save. You can see here at the bottom of the page, downloading has started automatically. So this was simple process and I did it without using 2Checkout. Now I will integrate 2Checkout here with contact form 7, and then only after your customer pay you the amount, product will be downloaded. To do this, we need to install and activate one more free plugin. So to download the plugin, open new tab and paste this link here. I'll provide this link in the description. When you paste that link and hit enter, that plugin will be downloaded in your device. I'll click on save here to download the plugin. You can see here that plugin is downloaded. Now go to your WordPress dashboard, click here on add under the plugin menu. Now click here on upload plugin, then choose file. Now choose the file that you just downloaded, this one, and click here on open. After it is opened, click here on install now. And finally click here on activate. Now click here on contact and click here on edit. After this, click here on 2Checkout fields. Here you have to choose the name field for all of this form name. Choose name, address, city, state, zip and country. After it is done, click here on save. Now click here on 2Checkout settings. Here you have to enter the live seller ID, live private key and live publishable key. You have to enter all these things under the live account, okay, not under the test account. And make sure you have ticked here on live, not the test one. So to enter these things, go to your 2Checkout account. So this is my 2Checkout dashboard. Now click here on integrations on the left hand side menu of the dashboard. After that, scroll down and here you can see your merchant code, publishable key and private key. So I'll click here on copy to copy the merchant code. Now go to WordPress and paste it here under the live seller ID. Similarly, I'll go to 2Checkout and copy the publishable key from here. Now go to WordPress and paste it here under the live publishable key. Again go to 2Checkout and I will copy this private key from here. Go to WordPress and paste it here under the live private key. Finally, click here on save changes. Now we need to add the price for our product. So click here on contact forms. Now click here on edit. Let me scroll down from here. Now to purchase this product, buyer have to pay the amount, so I'm going to do that. So let me hit enter one time here. You can see here 2Checkout, so click on that. Write the amount here you want to sell the product for. I'll write here $20 and click on insert tag. Finally click here on save. So to check this whether it is done correctly or not, let me go to the website. And first I'll refresh the page. I'll click here on buy now. So you can see here 2Checkout payment form is integrated. Now let me write my name here, email address, address, city, state, country and zip code. I'll select my card details from here and then I'll write CVV code and click here on pay now. You can see our payment is done and file is about to get downloaded. Now I'll click here on save. Okay, you can see our file is downloaded. So in this way you can integrate 2Checkout with contact from 7 and you can sell the downloadable product or any other digital products using this 2Checkout and contact from 7. So this was the complete tutorial on how to sell product using 2Checkout and contact from 7. If you find this video helpful, please share this video. If you are confused in any of these steps, you can email us at support@keyful.com.